if you can get it. I don't know. I don't know what the Turkish markets are like for British ale, but if you can get your hands on Hobgoblin, yeah, I recommend it.